the arrest of senior Kenya power officials, and their subsequent arraignment is the most spectacular in the history of the company that has been in the news of late for all the wrong reasons. This happens when the office of the Attorney General is still sluggish on a corruption scandal involving a former Kenya Power managing director, Samuel Gikuru, who is wanted in Jersey to face money laundering charges together with former cabinet minister Chris Okemo. The two are said to have diverted more than SH 520 million proceeds of kickbacks to the tax haven of Jersey. They received the kickbacks from foreign companies which had been given tenders by Kenya Power, but a goof by former Attorney General Amos Wako and territorial battles between the office of the AG and that of the public prosecutor over who was to extradite the two saw the court order the AG to restart the process.